the first day of Christmas, my corgi sent to me a clear in hopes that she will get a treat. On the second day of Christmas, my corgi sent to me two piercing barks and a clear in hopes that she will get a treat. On the third day of Christmas, my corgi sent to me three high fives, two piercing barks, and a glare in hopes that she will get a treat. On the fourth day of Christmas, my corgi sent to me four chewed up sticks, three high fives, two piercing barks, and a glare in hopes that she will get a treat. On the fifth day of Christmas, my corgi sent to me five clumps of hair, four chewed up sticks, three high fives, two piercing barks, and a glare in hopes that she will get a treat. On the sixth day of Christmas, my corgi sent to me six squirrel chases, five clumps of hair, four chewed up sticks, three high fives, two piercing barks, and a glare in hopes that she will get a treat. On the seventh day of Christmas, my corgi sent to me seven holes from digging, six squirrel chases, five clumps of hair, four chewed up sticks, three high fives, two piercing barks, and a glare in hopes that she will get a treat. On the eighth day of Christmas, my corgi sent to me eight sassy prances, seven holes from digging, six squirrel chases, five clumps of hair, four chewed up sticks, three high fives, two piercing barks, and a glare in hopes that she will get a treat. On the ninth day of Christmas, my corgi sent to me nine Instagram pigs, eight sassy prances, seven holes from digging, six squirrel chases, five clumps of hair, four chewed up sticks, three high fives, two piercing barks, and a glare in hopes that she will get a treat. On the tenth day of Christmas, my corgi sent to me 10 early wake-ups, 9 Instagram pics, 8 sassy prances, 7 holes from digging, 6 squirrel chases, 5 clumps of hair, 4 chewed up sticks, 3 high fives, 2 piercing barks, and a glare in hopes that she will get a treat. On the 11th day of Christmas, my corgi sent to me 11 window scratches, 10 early wake-ups, 9 Instagram pics, 8 sassy prances, 7 holes from digging, 6 squirrel chases, 5 clumps of hair, 4 chewed up sticks, 3 high fives, 2 piercing barks, and a glare in hopes that she will get a treat. On the 12th day of Christmas, my corgi sent to me 12 cookie crunches, 11 window scratches, 10 early wake-ups, 9 Instagram pics, 8 sassy prances, 7 holes from digging,